Hello my dear students, today we are going to see about the AGIF part 2. In this we will see less than type cumulative frequency and more than type cumulative frequency. Okay. Now in this one, here class I have taken 100, 120, okay, 120 to 140, 140 to 160 and the frequency 2, 3 and 4. So we should make a box table. In this table, 1, 2 and 3 columns, okay. Now, this one will be the class, this is FI and this is CF, okay. FI, in this, which type of you are taking, it is not possible, okay. Which type of you are taking upper class limits, upper class limits. What are the upper class limits here? Less than 120, less than 140, less than 160 and frequency 2, 3 and 4. 2, 3, 4 it is given. Now 2 we should write as it is. First it will be as it is. Next 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Next 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Now we should place this into the graph. How to place this one? This will be the x axis. Okay. In x axis always it will be the class. It will be the class. And this will be the y axis. Okay. In this you should write cumulative frequency. It is not possible to start with 10, 20. So, I place some space here, I left some place here and starting with 100, 120, 110, 120, 130, 140, 150 and 160 up to 160. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Now 120 on 2, 120 2, next 140 on 3, 140 on 3, next 160 on 9, 160 on 9. Now join it. How to find out the median in this one? See total how much it is getting, n is equals to 9, okay. So n by 2, that is 9 by 2, how much it will be? 4.5. How much it will be? 4.5. 4.5 will be in between 4 and 5. So join from here to, now where these two are touching, join it from there to here. Now. So median is equals to how much? It is in between 140 and 150. 140 and 150 approximately. It will not the correct one. So I am taking 145 approximate value. Now we will go for the next one. With the same 100 to 120. Next 120 to 140. 140 to 160, okay, 140 to 150. Now FI, in this one I am taking 3 to 4. Now it is more than type cumulative frequency. Make the chart, make the graph, sorry, table. In this table, now previous we have taken upper class, now lower class limit, lower class limit, okay. Now this is FI and CF, it will be CF. How much it is? More than 100, okay. More than 120, next. More than 40, frequency 3, 2, 4. Total frequency is how much? 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 4, how much it is? N is equals to how much? 9. Now what we have to do, we should write the 9 as it is, this one 9. 9, next 9 minus 3, 9 minus 3 how much it will be? 6. Next 9 minus 3 is equals to 6. 6 minus 2 is equals to how much? 4. This 4 equal. Okay, now make the graph. Again I am leaving some space and starting with 100, 110, 120, 130, 140, 150, 160. Okay, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. See, now 3 to 100 on 9, 100, 9, 100 to 9, next 120 to 6, 120 to 6, next 140, 4, 140, 4, join it. Now how to make the median in this one? And how much we got? N is equals to 9. So N by 2 is equals to 4.5. N by 2 is equals to 4.5. Where is 4.5? It will be approximately here. Okay? In between 4 and 5. In between 4 and 5. Make the graph, make the mark. Where these two are touching, intersecting, join it. Okay? Where it is getting, it will be median is equals to 130 approximately. 130 approximately. Already we seen this, how to make in the previous problem, more than type community frequency. In the previous problem we have seen, in the previous video we have seen. Okay, in this one total you have to take, what the total we are getting? 9 minus 3, then how much? 6 minus 2. This 2 should be equal. This 2 should be equal. If it is getting equal, then only it is possible. Okay, hope everyone understood. Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Keep watching my videos. Thank you.